done now. Told y'all niggas. Just don't listen. Why must you be hard-headed? I tried to explain, but you didn't hear me though.
SLX checking in with y'all once again. We back up in here. You know, it's been a while. Thought I'd touch base. You know what I'm saying? Just enjoying retired life. You know what I'm saying? Chilling with the gods.
What you gonna do? It's a love movement, brother. This is spiritual. I'm up here. You down there. Can't you see that?
Chilling with the gods. So anyway, thought I'd touch base once again. You know me. How can I title this video? Here's a good title. X never left the building. That's the name of the title. I never went nowhere. I'm still here. The ancestors are still here. Still carrying the torch. Anyway, there's a couple of things I did want to address today. Nothing major, you know what I'm saying? Try to keep this video low-key as possible, you know? There's a lot of things that need to be covered and need to be said, so I'm just kind of going to dig on in, get right to the point. I'll just state this, because this is really, at this point, with everything that's going on, it's about people's sanity. And there's a big cloud hanging over us, is looming over us, and you know, people still got their head in the sand, don't want to address it, you know, like it's going to go away. It's not going to go away, but since people don't have the balls to talk about it, they rather talk about, you know, stupid shit, you know, and continuing this cycle and not moving forward, then that's them. We're just going to go ahead and just keep it moving, you know. I just want to state this for the record though. For you to have a healthy organism, we are all human beings, and if you look at it on a scientific level, we are our own organism within itself. We are a walking entity of spirit, you know, and also of, you know, we're a flesh and blood being, you know, on this physical plane, taking up space, time, you know, utilizing time in space, you know, on the physical plane. But realistically speaking, just if you start to connect the dots, if you want to take things to the next level, how can you ignore certain things that's going to pose a risk to your physical body? You know, any healthy organism has a line of defense. That is what? An immune system. So if you have a foreign body or foreign object trying to penetrate and invade, you have something to ward that off, a defense mechanism. That's natural. And if you want to maintain a healthy body, you know what I'm saying? It could be even an organization or a group of people. If you want to have a healthy body, whatever it is, mind you, I said organism and organization. If you're going to have a healthy organization, then what's up? You're gonna need some defense, which you don't have. And, you know, and if you want to maintain, to me, I'll state this as well, longevity, if you want to continue your shit to rise to the occasion, you need a defense, you know, an army, a military. Not a military to conquer, but for defensive purposes. Your best offense is your defense. But you don't have that. Nobody has that. I'll tell you that right now. No, nobody has that on a grand scale at all. I mean, y'all can, you know, no need to get into that. We'll go ahead and move right along, you know. I think I stayed on that subject enough. I think y'all get the point. Anyway, let's talk about Alex Jones. Let's talk about him. A lot of people over the years been hating on Alex Jones, saying he's this, he's that, he's racist, he's, you know, and I'm like, at the end of the day, Alex Jones is running circles around all y'all motherfuckers, single-handedly. I mean, you can say what you want, I acknowledge facts. That's me. You acknowledge facts. And he brings a lot more facts to the table than y'all motherfuckers. I will tell you that. He brings a lot more facts to the table. He's running circles around you. You know what I'm saying? I can comfortably say this, okay? If it wasn't for Alex Jones, you'd be in a FEMA camp right now. And that's real talk. It's about character assassination. People will talk down to somebody else, bring them down, just to make up an excuse so they don't have to do nothing to get involved. Oh, he's this, he's that. No, motherfucker, he's bringing facts to the table while you sitting on your ass ain't doing shit. You will not survive total chaos. I will say that comfortably. Anyway, I guess people got to see that to believe it too. So, you know, whatever. Anyway, moving on to the next subject. It's about lies. You know, lies. Let's get on that. Okay. I'm starting to see that same treatment, you know, several people in my past and our history have encountered. I'm beginning to encounter. Why? Because people want to know the truth. People want to make up excuses for not doing shit. So, you know, guess what? They're going to lie on me. I think these are things I've already said, you know. I can personally say I'm content with you taking a lie to your grave. I don't care what you say. I was there. I know the facts. I know what I did. I know what you did or didn't do. And so to cover yourself up and to save face, the only thing you can do is basically attack me, you know, and I see that. We don't respect it. I don't respect it. As a matter of fact, when it comes to respect, I'm going to go ahead and make another video about that alone. You know what I'm saying? So we just leave it there. If you want to take a lie to your grave, I'm cool with that. No problems here. I mean, Christians been taking lies to their graves for years. So, you know, it's nothing new. You taking a lie to your grave. It's plenty before you that's gone down that same path. So what's the difference here? You know? So that's that, you know. This is very toned down. As you can see, I'm very low key on this video. I'm, you know, them days of just getting all crunk, you know. How can you? Why? What's the point? What's the point? Once you realize motherfucker ain't gonna do shit, you know, you just doing this shit for your own personal documentation. So you can say, hey, now you ain't gonna put me in that same category like, oh, I was not maintaining. I was not covering real issues. We've been around. Trust me. We've been around for a while. So, anyway, just thought I'd touch base. What? Spending all day dancing for Christ.